I haven't looked at anything yet. Oh. Ooh. Okay, these skins look super familiar and I can't remember from what. It looks like another pack. I can't remember the name. Ooh, the battle pass looks pretty dope. I really like these skins. These blue ones. Radiant Rising closeout. Okay, save. I want to play this new map. Hopefully we get to play it first. That's the hope here. Let's check on the store. Forsaken. What is the what's the skins that I'm thinking of? Of course not. Oh, the Reaver skins. That's what I'm thinking of. Because they have like those sharp angles and shit. I like the green. What's the other color look like? That looks like the Sovereign ones. What the fuck? Okay, let's check out the Battle Pass. Ooh, much better than the fucking Bulldog I have now. Oh, it's like a ocean. That's pretty cool. Pistol. I really like this. I think that's cool. What's this? Ooh. Okay, so I like the light wave and I like the depths. I'm not a big fan of these style skins, but this looks pretty dope. The knife. I mean the frenzy. Never go wrong with a free pistol skin. I have enough to buy the battle pass, but I'm not gonna buy it yet because I bought the last one early. And I never ended up finishing it, unfortunately, so I didn't get the fucking axe. Breeze? Hold on. What is this? Oh, okay, sweet. All right, so we do get to play the new map. All right, I can do that. Like I saw the reveal trailer for like the not season, I think it's called like Act 3 or something. I don't remember. But I never actually seen the map other than like the little clips they had in there. I don't know. I really like the beta maps, but let's see how this one goes. Yeah, this one looks a lot prettier than most of the maps. Is there three sites on this one or there's only two? This is a big map for only two sites. This looks about the same size as the map with the three sites on it.
They are standing.
Jesus Christ, what is this guy doing? What the fuck? What is that? Is that a trap door? All right, so the first two rounds were warm up, so let's see what we can put together for the rest. Bro, I'm so lost. That guy just fell through the floor. Okay, so I assume we shouldn't go up there because probably lose the spike, but looks like it's sh no, this way looks shorter. I feel like that way isn't a good move though, because there's like such a tiny choke point. I feel like you'll get stuck through there. Why is it like bugging? Can you go through that? No. So many little corners. What the fuck? How did he? I'm confused of how he fucking shot me before he even saw me. He headshotted me through the door before he even knew I was there. Kind of sus. Okay, so this way wasn't a terrible push. Now that I know they have that wall right there, because that's what I was worried about, is getting fucking murked as you climb the rope, but
right here.
Let's see. I want to go this way, see what's over here. Okay, so we're not being quiet.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, okay. Well, that works too. Do you have a Vandal? Oh, I got it. I wonder why nobody was on A. Oh, well, Bomb's going B, so... I guess I should go B. I don't know if they can see over that. God damn. Alright, well, at least I didn't... Bro, I don't like those trapdoor things. That's weird. And they're really loud. I thought he shotgunned you from that far away. No, I ain't surrendering. Fuck you guys. Quit being a little bitch. God. As soon as somebody starts losing, like, we're three rounds down. I'm not... It's unrated also, so even if you do lose, it's not like fucking the end of the world. Joke's over. Oh, this connects? Spike down, B.
So you just hit 40. Foof. I just can't clutch.
It's alright. I moved too slow up the fucking... Did they change anything else, like, UI-wise? Everything else looks the same. Menu? No? Why do you keep giving me this bike? I don't want it. I've never played this map. I don't know where I'm going. Like, I don't know... Oh no, they're stuck back there, so... Okay, so the closest way they can peek is right here. Bomb buddy out.
Reloading.
Oh, fuck. Ugh. Fuck. At least the other girl didn't shoot me. I think it was Sage up there.
All right, let me get this one tap real quick, okay? You guys stay here.
Okie dokie. There was two that peaked last time.
Wait, what?
There was two that peaked this way last time.
All right, cool. I'll kill both. I dinked, One's in our spawn. One's in our spawn. There. Okay. One's in our spawn and one's mid.
Holy shit, I'm terrible. Phoenix has hit 52. I wonder why they don't let you go. I think they should put that wall up, like... So you can go from there to here, but what do I know? Oh, that's a window they drop down to. Okay. This is an interesting dynamic. Because they can come from close, or they can fucking peek you long in this window. And if they have a ghost, they're probably going to beat me in that fight, but... A lot of movement, B. A lot of movement. Sounds like most of them went mid.
Don't.
I got spiked down from this side.
I'll arrow for you here. And you can push up with your shotty. Get out of my way.
I push him B. Enemy
spotted B. Spike planted. Look at the view.
What happened? What did I miss? I heard knifing.
Yeah, my knife.
Raises B. Got him. Sage is B as well.
You will not kill my ally.
Spike down, attacker spawn.
Fuck. Damn, I had to kill that bitch twice. Fuck. Like, I want to get a Marshall, but I feel like I'll be at a super disadvantage if I do that. Raze and Sage always peek this window. Jet. Or at least the last three.
Omen, bye. It's last round.
The hunt begins.
Oh! Ouch. Fuck. That sucked. Wish there was a way to go through that trapdoor quietly. Fuck. Okay, I feel like defense was a little better. I don't know, the A site, there's just like so much going on in the middle of the map. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ways to get to mid map. That's fucked. And there's technically 3 ways to get to each other site, but there's like fucking so many like sub ways that you can get there. Fuck. This dude's good with the op too. You fucked up.
Nice try.
You fucked up, these nuts.
I do not know IQ to see him with Silver 3, but those are the
things. GG's. It's unrated, so that's probably why you killed with her, but I mean, it wasn't too bad. I like the map, it looks pretty cool. Still a little confused of what the hell was going on. I kept getting killed from behind, and I didn't even know people could get behind me, but I guess that's Valorant for you. All right. Peace out for the people on YouTubes.